Hey y'all, so I'm in Sam's and I just found something out and I'm trying to figure it out. So how is it that the Biden administration has made it possible for Ukrainian refugees to get SSI checks? They're not paying into the system. They're not from this country. They didn't help build this country. So riddle me this. How are they getting SSI checks? You know, the monies that are taken out of every paycheck that we get every time we get a paycheck, that chunk of money that they take. How are Ukrainian refugees getting SSI checks? Make me understand that. Please make me understand that. Because they're trying to work us until we die so that we don't get the SSI check. So how is that happening? Somebody please make me understand, because the math is not mathing.